various different ideological holidays, such as Mother's Day and Father's Day, and Batman holiday, which is Mr. Valentine's Day. All these bureaucratic, you know, organizations that, you know, use these methods only as a means of making money off of the common people and keeping them in a state of delusion, while your very mother and brothers and sisters will be so indoctrinated and thinking that only when Mother's Day come that I must celebrate a mom day and buy some kind of gift from my mom. What, I don't love my mom all the time? I only love her when Mother's Day come? Am I so foolish? Am I so dumb? Am I so indoctrinated that I gotta follow the trend of the bureaucrats just to use their system to make money of whatever product they choose to sell for Mother's Day, whether it's a dress or a special outfit or a cake from the cake shop or whatever? So am I mom not respected all the days of her life and show gratitude of being a goddess, because that's the only god I know, to bring me out of her womb that I can represent and show her love all the days of my life? I must just wait for Mother's Day, and a material thing is how I can show love? That's not love. Love is more than that. So this message is to teach the people and them, stop being indoctrinated with these fake ass systems and the fake bureaucratic rituals and the way they use you and fool you. You know what I mean? And then you're gonna have some big shows pouring off, so they bring in some either Jamaican artists or some big soca artists for a show. Meanwhile, you gotta pay to go to the show, and they're gonna claim, oh, you could take your mother for Mother's Day, so you know, you can show your mother at least one good night out. Bullshit! Why can't I respect my mother every day of she life? Treat she good. Bring home something for she every day of she life. You know what I mean? Make sure she happy. I don't need a special day for a bureaucratic organization to use as a method to make money off of me instead of making products that I could buy to show your mother's lovers for Mother's Day. That's garbage. My mom love is every day of she life, and Father's Day is every day of the life. All the good fathers and the good mothers, every day is Mother's Day and Father's Day. There ain't no special day for that. That's bureaucracy. These conners and tricksters, you know what I mean? These caucasoids with the shit. Mr. Valentine's, Mr. Batman Day. You think we have anything with them thing day? You think we represent that? You can't catch me. You can't come and tell me about Happy Father's Day. Yo, I'm not done with that. Every day is Father's Day. Respect me every day and honor me as a father for showing love and bringing up my children in the right way. And I respect you as a mother who's doing it every day of your life, not just one day. And don't expect me to go and buy you some shit-ass gift, you know, supporting bureaucracy, you know what I mean? Keeping this corrupted, wicked system alive in the scheme, you know what I mean? And the psychological method, the way they indoctrinate the people. Don't expect that to be a part of me. I'm never going to be a part of that. So don't bring your illusionated status on your system to come and try to indoctrinate me. As a melanated brother, my eyes are open, my thought eyes are open, and I'm very intellectual and enlightened with my past and my culture and my heritage, everything. And I know how the goddess is supposed to be treated with love and respect every day of my life. So I'm not gonna wait for one day for the bureaucrats them to presume as a mother day. And I'm gonna go and choose a day just to buy some shit gift and talk about I love my mom. That's material thing. Love is more than material. Love is from the heart. Actions speak louder than words. So you can't come and fool me with these things. So I'm gonna write this video and record it for you people to see that stop with this indoctrinated shit. Every day is Mother's Day, every day is his Father Day. Stop following these bureaucrats, man. All they wanna do is make money off of you. In everything they put out for Mother's Day, you gotta pay for that. Cost money. Why don't you go and take your time out in whatever skill you're doing, in whatever you like, and put your time out for it and make it special for your mother, yourself, out of your own handiwork. And that's more gratitude than you go and support some shit-ass organization that is just benefiting from you in money and trick you and have you in a state of delusion and tell you about it's Mother's Day, why don't you buy a gift? Burn that shit! We're done with that. So, I'm not following bureaucracy, and you can't come and fool me. It's all about love, respect, and for every day is love for the mothers and the fathers, you know what I mean? And my children too, all over the world. Every day is Mother's Day, Father's Day, and Children Day. You understand? So, my people's all over the world, that's what I'm representing. Every day is Mother's Day, Father's Day, and Children Day. Big up yourself, everybody. Love and respect all the way.